Shelly, get to the Rose Garden! Now!
Now? Aw, I was hoping for a little more playtime. Take that! Was a little too easy.
About an hour ago, unidentified alien force attacked the White House using some kind of wormhole technology. Tech calls them portals. We managed to mop up most of the outdoor stragglers, but Com lost to guess things aren't going well inside.
Your daughter?
That's Madam President to you, Shelly. The last intel we received said she'd taken refuge in the safe room. It's hidden behind a portrait. We need you to find it and bring her back.
It's time to paint this White House red.
Hey, Bombshell, check this out! It'll turn your arm module into a maxi gun. Let's just say it makes a minigun look like child's play. You know what they say, soldier? If in doubt, buy more guns. They call me the Peacekeeper for a reason. I'm just saying.
Rolling bombs might come in handy right about now.
Out there. They found me. I need help.
Military contractor from Phoenix Corps here, ma'am. I'm on my way. Hold tight.
Who is this?
The name's Shelly, but they call me Bombshell. I've been hired to rescue you, and that's what I intend to do.
Well, Bombshell, you're not exactly what I expected, but you're exactly what I need.
Yep, a picture of the press. Subtle. Friend isn't exactly the word I'd use.
But only a friend would give you the chance to save your president. The chance to step foot on another world.
And I'll make sure it's the biggest mistake you'll ever make.
You would know something about mistakes, wouldn't you, Shelly?
The professor's back. Jadis Heskel wanted to destroy his Institute for Cyber...
Foreign environment detected. Scanning.
Ugh, I forgot about you. I think it's time for a change.
Please specify modifications.
Something with a little more personality. Make it female, too. It's a little softer on the ears.
Configuring. Configuring.
Configure.
Configuring.
Configuring. Hello, you can call me PC, or Prosthetic Consciousness.
Good voice. Bad name. Why don't we go with... Amiga. And let's up the personality a little more.
Amiga accepted. Reconfiguring personality protocols. Please wait.
Back to saving the world it is, then. I never forget a face I kill. Especially when that... That's for the cause.
How many aliens does it take to change a light bulb? None. They're all gone. Too easy.
Transmitting to all GDF in the vicinity. GDF forces, please respond.
My car? Soldier, this is Bombshell. Give me a sit-rep.
We're receiving friendly transmissions from all over this rock. Most have set up shop and are waiting for reinforcements to arrive. My squad has done the same, but we're under constant attack.
Better luck next time. Keep fighting, soldier. I'm on my way. Not worth the metal you're made of. And they said aliens would never land on the White House lawn. They arrived, they tried, they died. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. Oh, that's gotta hurt. That's for Earth. Harder next time. Die, alien scum. You didn't stand a chance. know what they say. Live long and kick ass. Well, you just pissed off the wrong woman. Better luck next time.
Oh my god, it's good to see a familiar face. And by that, I mean one that's not trying to fucking kill me.
Can I help, soldier?
Yeah. My colleague and I got separated from our squad. We got ambushed and he got ahead of himself. I need you to find him. Look, I'd go myself, but he might come back here looking for me.
Sounds brave.
Look, unfortunately, a lot of these soldiers are fresh out of training. Most of them have barely been behind the barrel of a gun, let alone the end of one. They either get too ambitious or too jumpy. I just hope it's not the latter.
Bombshell, the intergalactic gopher. There's another catastrophe coming, Heskel, and she's out for revenge.
Shelly. Chiron will become what it once was.
So this is Chiron, home to the Kyre. Who needs GDF intel when you've got an egotistical supervillain? That's gotta hurt. That was a little too easy. Ugh. for Earth.
Thank you, ma'am. That was more than I can handle. I got him way over my head.
Yeah, and you're lucky it didn't get ripped off.
Yeah, I know. Look, I was just trying to clear the road for the sergeant, and I wanted to show him what I'm made of.
Next time, you can impress him by following orders.
Yeah, I know. You're right.
Let's head back. He's waiting for you.
You go ahead and head on back, Bombshell. I'm gonna stay here, catch my breath for just a moment.
Take your time.